Okay, the auto splits were there, it just wasn't enabled. Lovely. Yeah, I mean, I'm definitely not getting nail upgrade, but... Hello. I don't have to pause for early control. Wow. The increased amount of splits is extremely nice, Lauren. Even just looking at like the deepness section. Yeah, the only problem with current patch is the aspids can just randomly take 6 years to spawn, and sometimes, like, no matter how you do it, one will miss because the aspid just has decided it doesn't want to have spawned yet. I actually prefer 1221 double spike for that reason. At least 1221, if it doesn't work, it's your fault. Also, I was meant to bench it. Crossroad stag, I think. It feels like it's faster. Actually, yeah, with QOL, I'm pretty sure it'd be faster. I don't know. You have warp to last bench, which is basically just slightly faster save quits. Yeah. It also addresses the fact that current patch live split has so much random variance and how much time you lose on save quits just based on, like, computer performance, because well-made game. Yeah. That makes sense, Lauren. I'm going to skip I'm going to skip Sol Warrior this time, but get Watch and Knight's Chest in the 420 rot. That way I'll have enough Geo and I don't have to fight Sol Warrior with Shaman VS. Cheers, King. It's faster in categories where you have tons of damage, like, but we don't have that much damage really, so it's probably worth going around, especially because we don't have to walk out, because it's walking out where Sol Warrior becomes worth it, because you can take the quicker route out without softlocking yourself. Whereas for us, since we can just warp out, Sol Warrior would definitely lose time if we don't need the Geo. Oh wait. Oh, let's go, blessed. It's two dashes. Sour.
Really?
Two dash length, you wanna see dash? I did not expect that. blessed run. I have to finish this one now. And basically, just about literally any distance is worth if you're going through a transition and you don't have dash. Could probably have dashed from that platform, but oh well. Yeah. Charge me. That should have been a C-dash. Skip on it. You just destroyed a Big Mac? Poor Big Mac. What? What happened to you can skip it with C-dash? I'm guessing the QOL faster dialogue makes it impossible. From the top ledge? Okay. What if I wanted Weaver's song though? yeah, it's all skills plus true ending. What? Current patch load, I think, pushes you off the edge if you just do a neutral dash. Not current patch, QOL. I guess it doesn't matter if you miss Sedic Slash when that happens. Yeah, that was dumb. Wow, Sour really is brain. That's the wrong way. Yeah, cause the Void Heart fragments you need. Oh my god, get. No, wait. It's just straight down here. Yeah, no. Unashamedly, no. Thank you. Oh, I forgot to cancel the dream now, duh. Bruh. What? Fucking kill me. I'm so bad. That's like a basic ass mistake. So funny, Sour. There we go. Bruh. I mean, it's not that bad after the start if you have Shade Soul. What? Yeah, except you actually know the late game. The fact that I died once in Deep Nest isn't exactly a great start. Yeah, fair, Slurin. Oh my god, get. That was clean. That was not. Bruh. Current patch inventory drops go brr. Eventually sour, but like I say, it's safe, it's consistent. I only do C-dash for the first part, and frankly I've got so much more time to save in other spots, like there's no point learning that and then losing 20 seconds in the cloak split. Thank you. Yeah, I saw that. I mean, the fact that you did that just means that when you do get one with a one cycle, it'll be even faster. Oh, fucking hell. One more. What? Doesn't have Nate? Doesn't Nate have like a 5220? Popped him then, because it's like 18 seconds. Oh, I forgot to bench. Shit. Yeah, I mean, that's basically where I'm at, Sour. Just mime losing time every split sort of thing. Like, it's just all little time losses, except for, like, two and Mothwing Cloak splits. So I don't really want to... I just want to do, like, a few days of IOs. Here, I guess. It's not mentioned in the route, but it says warp to King Station, so it's gotta be. Cheers. Fuck. God damn it. I hope I don't run out of soul now. I was gonna say, if that hopper killed me, I would have been so annoyed. Seeing the hopper in like free fall with me, I'm like, dear god, no. Alright, so that. Open King's Stag. Set a dream gate outside Pleasure House while waiting for the City of Tears text. That is not Pleasure House. Got that pinch of spire, then Lurian. Shit, bench of spire, don't skip it. You say that until I chain die to collector somehow. Yeah. I should be using a spell to open that. What the fuck, slow? It says at the start of phase 2, leave the room. How do you leave the room? Is the gate to leave just open? Okay. Interesting. Oh, because you have dive, yeah. Okay. I did not notice that at all. Because I am not what the kids call smart. Also, I shouldn't have done it this way, I should have done it through the Shade Soul shortcut. Oh, some spicy geo-routing there, I promise. Hello? I don't know where you got your information, Soren. It might be like a updated or not updated enough version of Plando, maybe? I think it's Plando version related. I think Hamothi fixed it pretty recently because Sal's Plando, you got softlocked by that, not being open when you didn't have dive. Yeah, this is bad shape climb. Now love keys, Lord Sanctum Village. Hit lever. Get the simple key and leave. This is a cedar. Love key. There's Monomon. Now I drink 8 to outside Pledge House, but I'm actually gonna walk to get a heal. And then do that. Just so I'm on full health and not fearing for my life. Okay, just make sure I didn't accidentally get invincible and I didn't, sick. Just I wasn't sure how that transition would interact because I accidentally went through it. Fuck. Fuck, fuck. Alright, so again, I'm gonna go out and heal after this section. Alright, so if you get past the first flip-flip, it might be worth to C-dash. If the first flip-flip's really far left, that's definitely a C-dash. Ow. So hey Gidge, are you adequately stonking now? You should be pretty close, hey? Cause you're only like 500 off your set. Bruh. Wrong one. Could you not? One more damage and this starts to get scary. Cause going through here I want at least two in case I miss the D-dot. Like that. Exactly like that. 170 off now, nice. Don't worry, I need to finish this run. This one. One's probably not worth, but I think that highest one, probably second highest, probably was. Why did I stop that? C dash. Actually, I don't need to do that. I can just inventory drop because quality of life. Yeah, good. We got a small PB the first time, but we got very lost in a few spots, so I'm hoping that this PB will be a bit bigger. We're on a much better pace, I think. Because Lauren, who's in chat, gave us his splits and his notes, which were like tons better than the ones we were using. He's put a lot more work into like routing the Plando and stuff. I do not have records, Lauren does. Too low. Ah, fuck. Also, I'm gonna just do this actually. That's too high. shit. Yeah, yeah. I've just got to actually bop Slurin first. Again, another very sketchy Kingsmold skip, but a Kingsmold skip nonetheless. You underestimate my ability to chain Dine White Palace, or something stupid like that. Or just die at the end of the Radiance fight. Like, there's a lot of ways I can still lose this. Fuck! Right, now this part through here was really clean in my PB. Hopefully we can match that. Oh my god, knowing where I am would help. And I actually remembered to hit the lever this time. Okay, that was decent. By my standards. Yeah. That check there's Dash Master, pretty sure. Well, not pretty sure, it is Dash Master. up. Hang on, I've got to hit the lever. Oh no, wait, this is... I still thought I was in the left section of Atrium. Fuck. This is the spot I do the lamp pogo, right? Yeah. Alright, that's normally... should be a C-dash. No, you don't. The real question is going to be how many years I lost during White Power. Yeah, I don't know why I stopped to double check. That was really dumb of me. Yeah, free time save for next run. Just do what I did without the double checking if you can do a skip at the end. I really messed up there. Alright, so... Walk, exit, open stag, bench it, hidden stag... Stagged Kings, enter KE. Through Acid Shortcut, King's Brand, Sectoring Gate, New Tower of Love, Cyclone. Actually, yeah! It's crazy that it's the same time for both Sloan. Now, Bardoon Tail. Here. Yeah, that's peak consistency. Now walk back to Hidden Station. I'm gonna walk back to that bench before I dream gate so I can switch Hive Blood for Shaman Stone. Yeah, I know, Sarah, I just suck at timing it, so I don't bother. If you mean the, Kingsbrand door opening. Sibling, fuck off. Oh, to the door the first time? Yeah, I don't know. That is not the Lighthouse Abyss control room. This is. Now I really want soul here, so I'm gonna bully this hopper. Yeah, none of these rooms are added in or anything, Gidge. Fuck, I missed screen skip. Oh my god. I'm gonna die. Holy shit, what am I doing? Hello, heal? Oh fuck, I thought that was the fight over. Fuck. Oh, no. If I hadn't face tanked 11 times at the start, I would have been fine. That's such a time loss. Thank you. What? Oh, I missed Scream Skirt. No. No. What am I doing? I didn't expect him to do two leaps in a row. Also, I was meant to dream down and me staggered. This shriek should kill him. What? There we go. Also, I missed Recky because of that. For sure. Damn. What? Wings? Grubs lose time. You know, you have to scream, self-said. Why'd I do that? What? What the fuck was that? How big's his fucking forehead? I had to play that fight so aggressive. Like, he had to have been so close to dead. Really? Bruh. Teleporting? Spelled, I don't know where like anything else is. Slow as fuck. Oh my fuck. Dickhead. We do go to Sanctum, but I don't think it's in its vanilla spot, so... That's such a bullshit fight. We only get 4. Of course the second fight's worth it. Being fast. That was so bad. My deathless runs sub hour. Easy. Yeah, and I mean, that was with a death in Deepnest as well, so... yeah. Deathless is definitely sub-hour.